He was one of the key players on the last Chicago Bears team to reach the Super Bowl, putting on a show in the backfield to help the 2006 team win the NFC Championship. Now Thomas Jones is in performances of a different kind, films and movies. He's done acting and producing in his post-football career, including a new Prime Video series, Life After, spotlighting NFL players' lives after leaving the game. When the chance was offered to do this project, Jones said it was a no-brainer, and here's why.
I struggled as I retired with a lot of negative coping issues that a lot of guys deal with, and so I could definitely connect to this docuseries.
That follows 12 players who stepped away from the game in their own ways, chronicling the ups and downs of the transition. As Life After was released, Jones shared his own struggles when he stepped away from the game in 2011 as a member of the Kansas City Chiefs.
For about 8 to 10 months immediately after I retired, I just kind of found myself in this really lonely space where I didn't really know what I was supposed to be doing. You know, football is a very structured job.
Without it, the 12-year NFL veteran, who played 3 years with the Bears, turned to other things.
I kind of went through a state of depression, trying to figure out what I was supposed to do next, partly figuring out who I was going to be next, because I've been a football player my entire life. And so I started drinking heavily. So for about 8 to 10 months, I would wake up at 6 a.m. every morning and I would have a Corona, and I would just drink Coronas and beer during the day.
Jones would soon find his next chapter, which came in acting, including the movie Straight Outta Compton, along with producing for films and television.
I love the production part of it. I love just scheduling the interviews, post-production, going through the editing process, picking the best takes, the best parts of these interviews. I'm just in love with the entire process. But this docuseries in particular, I was really, really excited and happy to be able to reconnect with my NFL brothers.
To put a jersey on with your name on the back for the first time is an incredible feeling.
In Life After, there's one aspect which he focuses on.
Really don't retire, you redirect.
When telling these athletes post-playing career stories.
We're husbands. We're fathers.
By the time they're kicked out of the league, they're released, or they retire on their own merit, they don't even know who they are, and they don't know what they're passionate about outside of football. So it's very important for this docuseries to be out there for these 12 NFL players that have been open and vulnerable and honest about their struggles, to let other NFL players know that it's okay, and also hopefully give them some insight on understanding at some point your career is going to come to an end, so you might want to start thinking about something now.
At the same time, Jones hopes that these former players know that others are thinking about them.
It's making sure that these guys know that people care about them and they care about their stories enough to travel to their locations, to go behind the scenes of their lives and speak with them and their families, and let them know that although you're not playing in the NFL, there are people who care about you and care about your well-being. And I hope that becomes contagious with these guys. And then it's a trickle-down effect to where the guys that are in the NFL now know once they retire, they have brothers and they have family waiting for them outside the NFL.
You can learn more about Life After and Jones's career in the entertainment field after football by clicking on the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.